little run. I'm gonna shoot your window.
Yeah, because you know, something's coming down with one of my neighbours. And I don't want to hear it. They're shouting.
Oh. I give up with the crows. I don't know what to do.
My crows are gone.
Yeah, yours are gone. I'm just lazy because it's like, is he even coming back? Like, what is he doing? Is he like just watching telly now? Has he switched channels? He hasn't even moved.
I could do this.
Doesn't even work. But he doesn't know that.
No.
I'm nature offer.
That was not even cool.
I wonder if he'll get a disconnect if he stays still too long.
Thank you. to. Yeah, I have a recording, but not from the very start.
He's back. He hit me. If you injure me, we can wake up. So, like,
I can't wake you up, I can only heal you.
No, when you get a skill check to heal me, fail.
Oh.
There you go. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No. At least we can wake up now. Oh, I need healing. I guess just go to the back and I don't know. I'm back in the dream world.
That's all we can do,
yeah. Yeah. Waiting to go to sleep. Oh, someone sent me a party invitation. Did you get an invite?
No.
Do you have a setting where people can send you invites? If they're not your friend? No?
Probably.
I don't know if I should join it on. Didn't even realise you was a sleep. Who's that? So are you playing Freddy? Oh shit. I was just, like, looking at the messages and that. It's a shame it don't tell you the map, like, the match details. Oh shit. Like, when you click on menu, it tells you, like, who the survivors were. But it should, I think it should tell you, like, the killer's name. It doesn't have to say who the killer is, it just has to say the name. Gets even longer and longer to wake somebody up every time.
Yep.
It's because we're supposed to wake up with those crystal ball things. If somehow one of us does make it out the room, just do the gens, open the door, get out, and then you can, one of us can find the name. And probably like message him to let the other person go, hopefully. Because I don't know his name. Oh shit. Wake up. I don't know what to do.
Anything we can do is decent.
Yeah. Oh, you're asleep. So if Feng actually stood up straight, she's nearly as tall as Freddy.
Oh yeah.
Because I noticed it when she was doing the animation of waking me up. I mean, I don't know anyone that actually does stand like this anyway. I guess someone who's like ready to like run, I guess.
He's moved!
Yeah, he probably won't let us go. He was expecting me to do it because I had sprint burst. If you ran, you would have made it out then.
Maybe. Well, he's moving away from it ever so slightly.
Hmm. Tricked him.
Oh, I'm in dreamland. Rude.
I know.
Oh, yes, Jen. Did you ever get a regret?
Oh no, cuz
you left me again.
And I'm gonna just wiggle. What you gonna do with that big fat butt? Wiggle.
I can't believe you left me for that.
I couldn't do it, me dog, I'm afraid.
What did you do?
What? Just ran.
No, I mean, how did you end the game?
I didn't.
Oh, you must have.
You literally just bled out and died. Nothing I could have done.
You're still in the game.
Yeah. But I'm gonna die. I'm dead. No, he's hitting me. He was waiting for us to see CC, but we were not doing that.
Nope.
We are stubborn bitches. I'm not losing my rank one, bitch. Fuck you. Report him.
I don't know.
Have you left the scoreboard?
No.